It's all there.
Shh. Let the man count.
Good.
So, till next time, huh?
Tuco.
See you next week, Tuco. Nacho.
Yeah, see you, Domingo. He's got good numbers. He's hustling. What do you think? Solid?
One of my guys, new kid, got spooked by a cruiser and ran. Dumped his stash in the gutter.
Let me finish. You're light.
Like I was saying, the guy's...
Why didn't you make it up on your end?
I did. But I couldn't make it all up. You got my share, man. I swear.
All right. Make it up next week.
Thank you, Nacho. Well, Hector.
Who works for who, huh?
No, I'm sorry! I'm sorry! Nacho! No! No, please! No! No! No!
Good.
See you, Nacho. The Hector.
Fairground spot's doing really good. Lots of traffic.
Hey, I showed up with a minute hand.
Whew.
You know what? 200.
It's too deep for me.
Did I get you?
Let me see what you got. You got a set? You had 3/8 on the turn and you don't raise.
And then you fold at the river.
It's too bad.
Ocho Loco, this guy, huh?
All right, guys, give me a card.
Sorry. Yeah. No, hold on. Problem on 5th Street. Some scouts say they didn't get their stuff.
It's your crew.
Off you go, Ocho Loco.
Okay. You got a new dog, right on, man. What's his name? Yeah, I had a dog like that once, except maybe like twice as big. Super purebred. Now, me personally, I would train him to go straight for the nutsack.
Shut your mouth and show me your money.
I ain't buying, I say. I'm selling. Out. Tell me that ain't the finest scante you ever laid eyes on. Go ahead, try it. Hey, Pucci. How you doing? Christ. Yeah, booyah. See what I say?
It's all right.
It's all right. It's all right? Yeah, it's all right.
So what? Back in business?
Hell yeah, I'm back with a vengeance.
Where did you get this?
Because I know you little punk ass didn't cook it.
Damn, man. Are you some kind of nudist? How about you come work for me?
Hey. Hey, you. Hey, listen.
No. You made me feel good.
Here in town, ABQ, born and bred, never left. Study business administration over at UNM, got my degree.
Really? Does that come in handy in the drug trade?
It doesn't hurt.
I'm so sorry.
What about you, Jesse? After this, what then? What about college? No, what is stopping you from going to college?
Nothing, I guess.
Yeah, nothing at all. Say you went to college. What would you study, you think? What interests you?
Sports medicine?
Sports medicine.
Yeah.
That's, yeah, sure. That's,
yeah.
Could, or business. Business and marketing. You could practically teach that class.
Well, yeah.
I mean, you'd be a natural. And with a business degree, I mean, that's handy anywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess that could be cool.
Yeah, you could do it, too.